What's up, YouTube? I will be playing this game, Room of a Thousand Snakes, for the first time. I have no idea what it is. I have no idea what's gonna happen. All I know is it is a new indie game. So let's get started. Press enter to enter. See what happens. They told you not to enter. You, an explorer, didn't listen. I will find out the mystery of the snakes. Is that just like a random tourist picture in the background? Oh well. Wait. It didn't give me any directions. How? It didn't even tell me how to move. Okay, it's a standard WASD cursor thing. Okay, so I'm pretty sure it wants me to push that button, but I don't want to. So let's see what's over here. Let's see if we can escape this cave. How did I get here in the first place? Like, there's no entrance here. How did I get here? Did I fall from that, like, sand pit thing at the top? What is that thing at the top? Is that a hole? Oh, what's up there? Let's see if we can see through the hole. Nope, it's just more sand. Ah. Alright, whatever. It looks like we're forced to push this button. See what happens. Press E. Going on. Okay, there's music, and the whole room is shaking. Holy crap! I hope this is one of those horror games. Oh, I hate those horror games. What the heck's happening? It's okay. It's filling with sand. I knew we shouldn't have pressed the freaking button. There's nothing else to do in this freaking room. What do I do? What do I do? Is this some sort of joke? W, space. I can't jump in this game. Okay, I can. Space. E. What the fuck is that shit? Holy fuck. Snakes. Press F to shake the snakes off. Holy. What the F? What the F is going on? Oh my gosh, this is a troll game. Oh my gosh, I'm dying! I'm dying! F F F